This video provides an overview of change management in the ServiceNow Express system. From time to time, people in your organization encounter problems with the IT system. They report these problems in the ServiceNow Express system as incidents. IT personnel analyze these incidents. When they see a set of incidents that seem to have a single underlying cause, like a network issue, they may create a problem in the system describing that cause. The idea is that by fixing the single problem, all the related incidents will be resolved. This process is described in the Problem Management video series. To fix the problem, they may create a change in the system, describing the change and the plan for executing it. The result of this process is a set of incidents, an underlying problem, and a change to fix the problem. Changes may also be created for reasons other than problems, like maintaining or upgrading hardware or software. The change management process helps your organization plan and schedule the tasks associated with the change, obtain approvals, and track the performance of those tasks. There are three types of changes in the ServiceNow Express system. A standard change is a low-impact, routine change that typically does not require approval. The base system includes four example standard changes: server reboot, database restore, DNS change, and add SAN storage. A normal change is a low or high impact change that requires approval. An emergency change is a high impact change to resolve an urgent situation. Emergency changes also require approval. The remaining videos in this series describe how to configure the change management process for your organization, create a change request, and complete a change. For more information, please consult our product documentation, videos, or blogs, or ask a question in the ServiceNow Express forums.